I just have to keep my eye on people that show up out here. Is it darker to you?
It's kind of darker to me.
I'm having a wonderful time writing about it. Would you like me to read what I wrote? Okay. What could be better than to lie here in a hammock beside a perfectly clear, quickly running mountain trout stream? It's about 25 feet wide, or maybe a little less.
How wide do you think it is?
Rocks bounce the water beneath the white patches. The symphony of sounds is large, a great symphony. I should take out my violin and play it. I'm lying in my hammock. It's such a wonderful idea to make it. It was such a wonderful idea to make it and bring it along. These three or four, I guess, hemlocks are quite close together. So my hammock is V-shaped, which is good for me. My legs are up high this way, and my back is well supported. My feather pillow is beneath my knees, and my feet are against the hemlock bark. I am in heaven. It's overcast, low pressure in the woods here. The forest has tall maples with no leaves to speak of, just those tiny ones you can see through. It's getting a bit dark in here. I think that cloud is a bit dark overhead. The stream is quite loud and soothing. I've been on the road for 5 hours since Chambersburg. I did stop in Newport, where I went to the...
And that's all she wrote.
But I could write some more. You could watch me write if you want. Okay.
Somebody's coming.
That's good. Kept going, didn't notice me. Perfect. I felt a drop of rain. I could get rained on and have to go home. I have to move on.
I guess I should let you go. We're not really doing anything together, are we? It is quite relaxing on the old brain to hear that water. Not traffic, not have to drive. Even if it is starting to rain a bit. Oh well, I could always cover up and go to the car. Bye.